I was in a bath in the morning. I got a notification saying Russia attacks Ukraine, and I was like, wait, what?
What's Putin doing? It's just so out of the ordinary, and I just was worried, thinking, I feel so helpless, like, I don't know what to do. What can I do?
It's really hard to watch and think about those poor people having to leave everything.
Suddenly the priorities completely changed.
I don't know where to find hope. I think the only hope that we have is just to help each other.